Hey everybody, my name is Sam and I am a senior product designer here at Appcues. And today I want to show you how you can use mobile surveys to gain new users and reduce churn. And the best part is there's no developer required. So the first thing that I'm going to create in the Appcues mobile builder is a basic rating question to ask my users how much they're enjoying the app. And this is going to kind of serve as a temperature check for our users. Users that rate the app low, I'm going to give them different content than users that rate the app high. So we're going to come into the Appcues builder and we're going to create a rating. And now the rating, I can style this a few different ways. I could use a number, I could use a star rating scale, or I could use an emoji rating scale as well. But for the purposes of today's video, I'm gonna use a star, and I'm gonna change the selector color to match the theme of my app, as well as the selected state color to match my button. Next, I'm gonna change this question label to say, how are you enjoying the app? And I'm gonna center it and change the font size so that it's exactly as I want it. I'm also going to shift everything down a little bit. Perfect. So now that I've got it styled correctly, I need to actually include some logic in order to trigger other content. I'm going to go to my submit button here, and I'm actually going to track an event. And I'm going to call this event rating submitted. So I'm going to use this rating submitted event to trigger some follow-up flows depending on how the user responded. Next, I want to target this flow to a specific audience. So I'm actually going to target this flow to my regulars. These are people that have used the app, know its features and functionality enough that they can actually give a useful assessment of the app. And I'm going to target this flow to a specific screen. I'm going to target it at my files screen, since that is where I expect users to hit their aha moment with my app. And now I'm going to go ahead and publish this. And there you have it. There's our rating. All we found out from our rating though is how much our users like our app, which is useful internally, but we can do so much more with that data. Did you know that moving from 3 stars to 4 stars in the App Store can result in an 89% increase in conversion? So for this next flow, I want to drive those users that rated my app 5 stars to go to the App Store and leave a review. So I'm going to create this new modal that's going to show up afterwards. This is a separate flow. So I'm gonna make this button that says rate 5 stars, and I'm gonna make this button action go to a specific link. And I'm gonna send users to the App Store with this little deep link appended to the end of it, action write review. And this is gonna prompt users automatically to leave a 5-star review. So I'm gonna target that by using the event that I set up before called rating submitted. I'm also gonna narrow this down so that the only people that see this flow are people that left me a 5-star rating. And now I'm gonna publish that. So if I were to rate this app 5 stars, now I'm gonna get prompted to go rate it in the App Store. And there you have it. Now I'm prompted to write a review. Now, on the flip side, if users only rated me a 1 or a 2, I'm gonna wanna ask for some feedback. So to ask for feedback, I'll add a text input box, and I'm gonna make that a long answer. So this time, I'm gonna ask customers, what can we do to improve the app? And I'll style it similarly to the other one. And so again, I'm gonna target this flow when the rating submitted event occurs, and at users who either rated the app 1, 2, or 3. And so this time, if I rate the app 2 stars, I'm gonna get prompted to offer feedback for how we can improve the app. Thanks for watching, and be sure to subscribe to Appcues for more great product content.